want to take my spot. I don't even need a step back. I want you to go down here, get 2 feet in the paint right here, and make this play. These are where the plays are made for guards.
I'm beating the defender that's on me. The big one step up. Yes. If I shoot like this, he's going to block it.
That's the next step. Right now, let's get here, and then we'll work on the step back. That's what I'm saying. It's grades of it. We go with the steps. You know what I'm saying? So, the first time you step in, he won't let you take this. If not, you drop it off. And then if there's nobody open, and you step down, you can start stepping back if he's over there. But first, it's getting here, because guess what? This is where, hey, this is where this happens. Boom, boom, this, or even that.
Get back to the move.
Not all that stuff. No,
I got to the room. I'm moving to you.
I like you to do a square back, not a wrap. So when you... No, you didn't. You wrap it. I want you to do this. And then go right back in. Tuck it. Get yourself solid on that crossover. I mean, off that square back. That swing. On this side, the regular version. Sway, drag. So, hey. Bruiser.
Go get some water, man.
Because you got to work the left side.